Hey, Many Fish, it's still the 28th of January, 2018, and this is just how things happen. This is one that I can't explain at all. I mean, a little bit, but just the circumstances that bring me to it are, you know, enough to put out there for thought. But it has to do with this Michael Moore unhinged, Trump unfit sociopath threat to humanity, okay? He's putting out some pretty irate language here, but this is his letter out to the members of MoveOn.org. Donald J. Trump has proven himself to be completely unfit for office, a threat to our country, and an imminent danger to the world. He is not well. He is a malignant, narcissist, and an active sociopath. And because he holds the codes to fire nuclear weapons, he is a singular threat to humanity. Now, this is coming out of the mouths of people who have not borne the most beautiful fruit, if you know what I mean. But they're having this big anti-Trump gig, I guess. I just came across it, and it's in New York, and it's tomorrow night, Monday night, the 29th, right, 8 o'clock. They got a Facebook page. They put the address on there and everything. Can't miss it. And it wouldn't have really even rung a bell to me at this point, you know, unless I saw it was at Town Hall. Now, this is just how my mind works. The town hall that they're talking about is like a theater. And the real town hall, it just popped into my mind that that's where this was displayed for a week back in 2016. Okay? The replica of the arches, they were going to put it in Times Square, and then they changed their mind, but they set it up anyway, and it sat there for a week between the 20th and the 27th. So it was there for September 21st, the whatever that is, a solstice, equinox, I don't even know, but I know it's important to these devil worshippers. So there it sat for a week, and I was just, you know, kind of move to go back and look, so I did, right? I go and I punch it in from the 21st of 2016 to the 31st, even though their little gig is on the 29th. I put in the 31st, and it's exactly 71 weeks, which I thought was just weird, because, you know, we've been looking at the whole Trump numbers thing, if I can find that here anywhere. Yeah, this is Trump's age right here as of the 31st. 71 years, 7 months, 17 days. So when I saw that, I was like, huh, exactly 71 weeks to the 31st. Now, I mean, you could jigger it a little bit. I mean, the thing was there from the 20th through the 27th. So, you know, whatever. But I figured, you know, hey, these are the two key times, the solstice there and the blood blue moon there. So that just came to me as something worth sharing, because where these people are, and this is just like icing on the cake, right? Where this was exactly 71 weeks ago, I had to pull out the Google map here and show you this, because it's very, very interesting. This is the town hall where they're holding their event, right there, 43rd Street, right? 123 43rd Street. And this down here is where they had the Arch of Baal for a week. And it was exactly right there, you know? If you look, you can see the fountain back there. Yeah, there you go. There's the fountain right back there. See the fountain right there, and they had it at the fork right there. So that's exactly where it was, right from where they're holding this this little meeting there. And so I made a line, and it's this line right here. And I open it up and I look at the measurements and it's 3.22 miles, right? And I mean, you can't jigger it or else it'll change, but that's not all it was. It's actually, this is the craziest thing. It's 5,666 yards, right? I mean, come on. 16,999 feet. Really? I mean, I didn't look at smoots and nautical miles, but I thought that was like enough. You know what I mean? 3.22 miles? Really? Come on. Really? Tell you what, when I saw this article, it did hit me that way. So, you know, it was the spirit that led me down the trail, but still, that's pretty wild. I mean, I saw this posted at 1:16 p.m. And think about it. Think of the language that they're using here, right? Seriously. And there's a whole bunch of these celebrities. They got the whole list on here somewhere, right? I'll link all this stuff. Oh, and I can't forget to show you this one more thing. This guy here, Mark Ruffalo, apparently he's a, you know, nominated for something. He's a big deal, apparently, but he was just part of this this big rally. This is from the 26th, People Politics, Mark Ruffalo, I guess. More stars uniting for rival event to upstage Trump. And look at this sign. Look at this. Double U. Okay? That's no accident. This is a spiritual war. And these people are just blind. Blind. It's the only way I can describe it. You know what I'm saying? But this is, you know, a lot of it's ritualistic. I don't know what it means. I don't, but why do I see it? Why am I led to it? I don't know. But I'll tell you what, if I kept it all bottled up to myself, I'd probably, like, I don't even want to go there. But nonetheless, I thought that was worth sharing as well. So, hope y'all enjoying your Sunday. Peace and grace to you all. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,